This is a little Rampicante squash. It is both a summer squash and a winter squash. If you leave it to dry on the vine, it makes a wonderful winter squash. And if you pick it green, it's a great zucchini substitute. Anyway, I'm delighted to finally see it starting to produce some fruit. We'll see if that actually grows or if it dies off, because it's awfully hot and no rain. So we will see.